I guess today I have an exciting topic. I want to draw a line by utilizing bearing and distance. So how would you go about doing that in Trimble Business Center? Under CAD, I'm going to select the polyline and I'm going to start, zoom in, start somewhere here. And when I right click, I get this list of optional snaps. And the second one from the top here is bearing distance. So right now it's asking me for a bearing, so we can go 45 and the distance. So let's go 50 meters. I'm working in metric. Once I hit OK, I have a line with that bearing and that distance. So if I'm going to pull a distance, this would show me my azimuth of 45 and horizontal distance of 50. Really quick and easy. How would I do that? Now, when I'm drawing another line and I'm just going to line, and I want to draw right now from this point another bearing distance line, I hit the right click and hit bearing distance, and I want to pick a bearing of this line, for example, all I need to do is click shift and hover over the line and left click, and it's going to pick up that bearing. Now, same thing works with distance. When I hover, press shift and click on the line, it picked up the distance of that existing line, which should speed up, you know, typing your bearings. Usually when you draw property lines or anything, your bearings are the same, so you don't have to type it all in. You type one, and if it's the same, you can just copy it into your bearing distance comment. So don't forget, right click, bearing distance, and if you want to pick the distance, just hold the shift and left click. Thanks for watching and see you next video.